ये लाइफ इसलिए दी है कि आप दूसरों को प्रकाश दें। अगर आप इसका प्रकाश दूसरों को नहीं दोगे तो धीरे धीरे ये प्रकाश खत्म हो जाता है। इस प्रकाश को आपको ऐसे मार्ग पर रखना चाहिए जहां लोग अंधेरे में भटक रहे हैं, न कि इस प्रकाश को टेबल के नीचे ले जाकर रखना चाहिए जहां वो बुझ जाए खुद। आप लोग वहां आइए, आपको कोई तकलीफ होगी, आपके यहाँ कोई बीमार होगा, कोई परेशानी होगी, उसके लिए भी बताएंगे और वैसे ही सहयोग के बारे में भी ये लोग बताएंगे। तसंच फडके वगैरह अनेक मंडळी आहेत जी, त्यांनी नेहमी त्या ह्याच्यात जावं संध्याकाळी जेव्हा वेळ मिळेल तेव्हा। आणखीन तिथे बसून इतर जी मंडळी येतात त्यांना कुंडलिनीबद्दल किंवा सहयोगाबद्दल जे काय ऐकायचं असेल ते सांगा, कारण विषय दोन दिवसात होत नाही, त्याला वेळ लागतो। आता आमच्याकडे काही मंडळी अशी आहेत की चांगलीच पार आहेत, त्यांना सगळं कुंडलिनीचं कळतं, दे आर मास्टर्ड दी कुंडलिनी कम्प्लीट, देर आर सम यू नो दॅट, बट देर आर सम हू हॅव गॉट रिअलायझेशन लास्ट 5 इयर्स अँड दे डोंट नो एव्हर, ऑन द कॉन्ट्ररी दे जस्ट कम अँड आस्क अस माय मदर इज इल सो प्लीज ट्रीट हर, माय फादर इज इल यू ट्रीट मी, माय दिस थिंग इज इल, दॅट्स दे आर गुड फॉर नथिंग। So now you have to also give to others and you have to realize yourself and to be the light of Sahaja. It's a great pleasure, it's the greatest joy to give it to others. And you don't have to spend any money for that and you don't have to earn any money for that. It is just a free flow, but you must give. Otherwise if you do not give then you stagnate. Absolutely it stagnates. Today we have so many people over here, I'm very happy to see. I hope you'll keep up the number. At least on a Monday, keep it just aapla siddhi vinayakala jaun tasbhar ubha rahnyapeksha matajincha dhyanala yene. Tithe maje records astil kiwa kai tari maje te aika note kara samjun gya, tyachyanantar vad vivad hotil ithe dusre log bastil ithe tumhala sangala, 5-6 sahyogi ahet te tumhala sangala. तर अशा रीतीने प्रत्येकाचा लाभ होईल। आप सबको चाहिए कि सहयोग में गहरे उतरे, ये नहीं कि उठले पन से। सहयोग इज नॉट ए थिंग टू बी टेकन दैट फ्रिवलसली, इट वर्क्स इन यू इन नो टाइम एफर्टलेसली, बट आफ्टर रियलाइजेशन फॉर ऑल ह्यूमन बीइंग्स इट इज नेसेसरी to understand the complete working of the kundalini and of the vibrations. You must know the complete science, otherwise what's the use of getting money which you do not know how to spend or use? So best thing is to get to it, and by you will find that even if you are sick and cured by sahajog, you will find you will become so much healthier and better, you'll be enriched much more. If you do not take to Sahaja Yoga, gradually you will find your vibrations will be lost after some time. Because God doesn't want to waste His vibrations on people who do not want to give it to others. There are some people who give explanations, we have a family, how are we to give up? Now I have also family, you know, I have grandchildren also. This is the only good thing you can do without paying a single fine. You have got it without paying a single pie, and you have to distribute also without paying a single pie, and you have to enjoy yourself. Only you can enjoy if you can give. You have to learn all these things. By God's grace, you have so many people here. Here now at least 50% people I would say are such that they can tell you about Kundalini quite well. And you, they are going to work out with you, they are going to tell you about this, nothing to feel bad, because once you master the Kundalini, you will become just the same. So there is nothing to feel superior or inferior or anything. Only thing is that you, today you have jumped into the sea and you have learned how to swim, and they have learned it long time back. And gradually you will pick up very fast, some people pick up so fast that it's sometimes astonishingly speedy, and even the people who have been with me for years cannot beat them. So it is only your simplicity and earnestness that to be that. You work it out very well. Yes. अतः आई वुड लाइक यू टू आस्क मी क्वेश्चंस बिकॉज व्हेन आई गो अवे आई डोंट वांट द हाफ हार्टेड पीपल टू आस्क क्वेश्चंस बिकॉज देन इफ द क्वेश्चन स्टार्ट देन द मर्मरिंग सोल्स विल स्टार्ट एंड दे विल ट्राई टू ब्रिंग आउट पीपल हु आर नॉट येट हाफ बेक्ड एंड देन दे विल फिजल आउट सो यू हैव टू कम्प्लीटली मैच्योर इन टू सर्ज डू नॉट लिसन टू एनीबडी बिकॉज ही सेज सो यू आस्क हिम व्हाट इज योर अथॉरिटी Do you know anything about Kundalini? Have you how many people you have given realization to? How many people you have given Jagruti to? None. Then you keep quiet. That's all. You have seen Kundalini moving. You have seen its pulsation. You have felt the vibrations. Now, anybody who talks about against Sahaja Yoga, it's very easy. Anybody can. Any Dick Tom Harry can say. Very easy to criticize anything. Very easy, because how much does it take? You don't need any capital for that. You need not be knowing a word about Kundalini. Some might say it's a myth, it's a psychological thing. All kinds of nonsense they will speak. But if you are a serious people, then you must understand that you have felt the vibrations. They are there. And that you are going to proceed further. It is for your own good. And for your own asking, you should get it. If there are certain problems on your chakras, they must be corrected. So what is the question now? Huh? Ego and superego, these are the two institutions, they grow within us as we grow older and older. Because when we start growing, I'll give you an example how the ego and superego grow. A mother is nursing the child and the child is in complete peace and bliss. The mother is in complete bliss when the child is being nursed. Now, what happens? When the mother moves the child to another side, then the child doesn't like it. So he puts in a reaction. This reaction comes in. त्यांच्यात काही नाही बघण्यासारखं तिकडे काय बघत बसले कुणी ते मिनिस्टर नाही ते परुळेकर साहेब आहेत नुसती टोपी घातली म्हणून सगळ्यांना वाटतं मिनिस्टर आले की काय लक्ष नाही म्हणजे लक्ष नाही आहे भाषणाकडे ते नुसते परुळेकर वकील आहेत बरं का फॉर युअर इन्फॉर्मेशन हा बस आता टोपी काढा नाही तर परत सगळ्यांना वाटायचं कुणी नवीन मिनिस्टर जनताचे आले का तर आता ह्यांना लागू चालन कसं करायचं ह्यांना कसं तरी भेटलं पाहिजे माझ्या मुलाला नोकरी नाही मिळाली ती मागच्या वेळेला मग चालला विचार काय तुम्ही कशाला ती टोपी लावून आलात इथे सगळ्यांना वाटलं की तुम्ही मिनिस्टर आहात आणि आता लोक ऍप्लिकेशन घेऊन येणार तर मला सांगू नका बरं आता जरा एवढं सांगू देते प्रश्न त्यांनी एक प्रश्न विचारला इगो सुपर इगो चा तो कळलं का आता परत कुणी निघालं की लागले बघायला क्या बाई आहेत कोण आहेत आपल्या कामी पडतात का बघूया कोण असेल बर लागलं माणसाचं डोकं इतकं फ्रिवलच काय थोडस काहीतरी आपण काहीतरी आहो एवढं मोठं डोकं देवान दिलंय काहीतरी त्याची इज्जत इज्जत केली पाहिजे का नाही असं कसं प्रत्येक वेळाचे डोळे फिरवायचेच अशी कोणची वस्तू आहे की जे आपलं लक्ष वेधते कोणत्या वस्तूकडे आपलं लक्ष वेधतं लक्ष केवढी मोठी गोष्ट आहे लक्ष आणि लक्ष दोन्ही एकच गोष्ट आहे लक्षातली गोष्ट ती लक्ष आहे आणि लक्षापासून लक्ष्मी झाली आहे तेव्हा लक्ष जे आहे ते फार पवित्र ठेवायला पाहिजे कुठल्या सुठल्या फिरवायची सवय आपल्या मॉडर्न टाइम्स मध्ये झाली आहे आवर आईज आर रुइंग बिकॉज ऑफ दिस टर्निंग अवर आईज ऑल द टाइम हिअर अँड हिअर अवर आगेट चक्र गेट्स यू कम्प्लीटली लूज कंट्रोल ओव्हर युअर आईज आईज आर द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट थिंग्स दे कॅरी द लाईट ऑफ युअर हार्ट ऑफ युअर आत्मा अँड स्पिरिट ऍट एव्हरी स्मॉल स्पॉट मस्ट यू सी बसायचं असेल तर बसा नाही तर जायचं असेल तर जा बसायचं असेल तर बसा आणि दिस इज द प्रॉब्लेम विथ अस दॅट वी डोंट अंडरस्टँड अवर ओन व्हॅल्यूज अँड वी डोंट अंडरस्टँड what should be our priority? For what are we here? We must have that seriousness about ourselves. Anybody comes in or goes in or anything happening, your attention should be onto yourself. It's very necessary at this time when you are in meditation. This is the first time we are trying to see ourselves. So why should anybody interest us? It is only a very short time when we are. So now I am telling you a very important thing. Devda tappan aale. Tari ikre sagayanche dole lagale ki he kon minister aale baro. Manje tyacha sagala seriousness kela. Asa karayacha nahi. Koni yenar, koni janar. तेव्हा तिकडे बघितलंय पाहिजे. आता विषय म्हणजे केवढा गहन बघा. प्रश्न विचारला काय इगो आणि सुपर इगो देवानी आम्हाला दिला का त्याला. बघा केवढा मोठा प्रश्न. वाय गॉड हॅज क्रिएटेड दिस इगो अँड सुपर इगो विदिन अस. फ्रॉम अवर स्टमक वी मेड what you call the fat globules, you can say may the in the stomach, rises into our brain, passing through all these centers, evolving to be the cells of the brain. Did you follow this point? Because may the even the brain is made of fat cells, what we call the mendu. So for the medha to become the mendu, it has to evolve to achieve a certain amount of charges of awareness, of human awareness. And the brain, human brain, is the most precious one because it has a dimension which animals do not have, a mental dimension, you can say, an emotional dimension. His physical dimension also has another dimension. We can say that on every dimension we have four sides. Emotionally we understand love, we understand how to receive, how to reciprocate. We understand beauty, we understand poetry. We understand sweet gestures. We can create these things also. On the mental level, our dimension has a fourth dimension, I should say, by which we create things. Animals cannot create, we can create. On the physical also, we have a special advantage that we have lifted our heads up. Our hands act in a different way than our feet. We have a better capacity to hold things. Not only that, but we can use this body to lift much higher things that are here. For example, we can create a crane and lift anything. So we have also got a power by which we can have mastery over the matter. This is not among the animals. So we have already a higher dimension which is reached in our brain. Now such a beautiful human brain is created. So at this stage of human evolution, when man has reached this stage, we should say it is still in a transition. A little more he has to jump and he becomes that for which he has created. So in this transition, it is necessary to protect that brain very carefully, one, purpose. Secondly, to make this brain independent of the will of God and to make it use by itself so it develops another dimension of wisdom by faltering, by making mistakes, by correcting, by falling, by going into extremes. Man starts coming in the center and understands that this is the position. Now see in our country the political views. How from the British we came to British had to give us up, then the new this thing we started, that didn't fail, that failed, so we started another style, so we started another style like that. You see, you go on changing from this to another, experimenting, and you reach a position where you see this is the position by which you really progress. All this is done by a human brain. So a human brain is the most coveted thing, most evolved thing, and with the brain, heart also. Human heart also has to be correlated to the brain, and so the both the things evolve very well. Our stomachs are evolved very well. Actually, our stomachs are much more subtle, and they cannot take gross things. They require very fine and sophisticated things for digestion. And so many things, as you know, that we are different from animals. Now at this stage, to protect this brain, also you need a kind of a heart covering. So God has created this system by which you just get completely covered. By creating an ego and superego, which is just a sort of, you can say, a byproduct of your activities, any activity a human being does, it has a reaction. For example, if he tries to say no to something, it has a reaction. He creates his ego. If he accepts something, he creates his super. This is also done because it is done with the help that the brain of the man is made triangular and prismatic in nature. Prismatic. It's a prism-like brain. And in the prism of the brain, when the rays of God's divine power flows in, it goes into refraction into different angles, and by the principle of parallelogram of forces, part of it escapes outside this side and this side. That's why a man can think of the future and of the past, but the animal does not think of these things. So that's how our brain is a specially made one. It is protected by creating a ego and a superego completely, by which our talu, where the fontanel bone is covered, you are separated from the all-pervading power by which you get your independence and freedom to act as you like, to use your brain as you like, to learn. Because the evolution, if it has to go any further, this is the transition period when you have to try. We can say like this, for a simile, because simile should not be drawn too far. That supposing this instrument I prepare. After preparing it, I first try it on a small cell separately. And then I put to the mains. In the same way, first it is tried separately, individually, with an articulation. The other day I gave a simile of an egg, which might have sounded a little funny to Marathi people, I don't know why, that an egg is created by articulating it completely, it's protected. Till it reaches a complete stage of its rebirth, its dvijaha, then only, you see, the mother bird pierces the egg and there is a rebirth of the little chick. In the same way, you are made protected so that you are made ready. Ultimately, you reach a stage where you are just ready to jump into another state, and it happens. In the incubator also, if you put these eggs with the warmth, you see, they feel the warmth. Warmth is the love. And with that, they grow, and at a point, all of them hatch out. I mean, not simultaneously, but we can say little difference, but most of them hatch out within 2-3 days time. It is in the same manner today Sahaj Yoga is working out, that you are just ready to have. You have had a very great past, you have been seeking, you have been going around, you have no idea as to what you have been doing. And today you are wearing ordinary dresses like ordinary people, and today you are here for a lecture with me. And at this time, this happens. This is the greatest miracle फॉर सम पीपल बट फॉर मी इट इज जस्ट हैपनिंग इट हैज टू हैपन एट दिस टाइम फॉर अस इफ यू सी लॉट्स ऑफ फ्लावर्स टर्निंग इन टू फ्रूट्स वी नेवर कॉल इट अ मिरेकल बिकॉज वी हैव टेकन इट फॉर ग्रांटेड सो मेनी मिरेकल्स ऑफ लाइफ वी हैव टेकन इट फॉर ग्रांटेड बट इट हैज टू हैपन टू ह्यूमन बींग एंड वेन इट हैपन्स लाइक दैट नेचुरली फॉर यू यू थिंक इट्स माई चाइल्ड्स प्ले इट इज फॉर मी इट इज अ चाइल्ड्स प्ले Because that is my job, is to give you moksha. I am a mokshadayini, no doubt about it. If that is my nature, then I will do it. If the nature of the sun is to give you the rays of the sun, it will give. It is not difficult, because that is the nature. You see, if it is your nature as a human being to see things and colors, you will see what is so great about it. What is to be proud about it? I mean, I don't understand. If you are that, you are that. What is there to be higher or lower? I can't just understand. This is all because of a human ego. That a man has evaluations. He thinks this is higher, that is lower. In a way, human beings are higher than men. And human beings are much higher than gods. And much higher than God Almighty sometimes, because He has to beg of you to come to Sahajyog. Because unless and until you are absolutely freely accepting Sahajyog, it doesn't work out. You have to be absolutely free. I cannot entice you, I cannot hypnotize you, I cannot do anything. It has to be there. And that's why if it works just like that, why should you feel that there's something wrong in it? It has worked with so many people. So many people have felt it. You will also feel it. It is your due, so you are feeling it. And supposing there is something wrong with the seed or something wrong with the flower, then we will correct it also. May take 2 days more, doesn't matter. It is not something extraordinary for me. Yes, it is in a way because in all my previous lives I have not done it. So I feel very happy. For example, when you are a leaf, you can't do the things of a flower. When you are a root, you are not doing that at all. But when you are a flower, then a bee can come and do it. What is so much surprising about it? Because it is being promised many a times, it has been said. Even Vivekananda has said that mother will come and she will do the job. He has also said that Buddha is just a part, a little drop. He has said all these things. When you quote Vivekananda, read him properly. He also says, I can't do anything, his mother is going to do. Everybody is putting on that mother. Shankaracharya said, mother will come. In the Bible, if you read John's Revelation, it's written that a woman will come and she will be giving rebirth and she will be afraid of giving rebirth, she will be protecting her child. All these things are there. And now when the mother comes in, you say, why are you the mother? Now who? The mother must come with a horn or what should she do? But if I am the mother who has to do the job, I have to do the job. Now you start finding fault with me. So what to do with you? I mean, after all, what should I have? Whatever I thought proper, I have. What else do you want me to have? See, if Ganesha has a trunk of an elephant, it has a meaning. And if somebody has something else, it has a meaning. We say that Surabhi, the first cow which appeared in the Vrindavana, in the Vaikuntha stage, she appeared, all the gods were inside her. We accept a cow, but we can't accept a human being who has got these powers. It's all right, don't accept. I'm saying not that you should flatly accept me, because once I say that there are many Matajis all over now. What I am saying, you should feel the vibrations yourself, you should take them. If you feel them, if you see the Kundalini rising, that is the first sign. If you see the Kundalini rising, you should. When I went to Ambarnath, there was one Janardhan Maharaj. He had come, you see, because he had heard about me. He came just to take my pariksha, whatever it is. So he was sitting on near the stage. And people told me that he may not accept you, Mataji. I said, let me see if he's a realized soul, he may. And when I went inside on the stage, he just fell flat on my feet. Then he told me, I saw everybody's kundalini rising as soon as you stepped inside. I could see. They can see also. He saw everybody's kundalini rising as soon as I came in. They would not rise, but the kundalini rose. We wish you welcome. So they know. Many people know. Gagangad Maharaj knows. He has told many people. I have not met him. He has told many people about me. I never met him before. Then I went to see him and he talked to me as if he would talk to an incarnation. He never talked to me as if he would talk to Mrs. C.P. Srivastava. He did not. He asked me, Jagatle kashe ghanade lokay, Pataji, tumhi kasa kay karnar, murkhe sagale, tumhal tras ta dete na kuni, tumhi kasha utarle ekdam. Shri chakra pahile ami yetana, tevha olakhla Mataji utarle manun, sagale shri chakra varun khali alo. म्हणे आकार उकार मकार सगळे एकानंतर आले. तुम्ही यायच्या आधी ते गणपती वगैरे सगळे येऊन बसले दत्तात्रय वगैरे आम्हाला दिसलं सगळं असं स्पष्ट सांगितलं. त्यांचं रेकॉर्ड केलेलं आहे, टेप केलेलं आहे. ह्या लोकांना सगळ्यांना म्हणाले की तुम्हाला एवढं माताजीन दिल ते कशासाठी दिलंय. वाय शी गिव्हन यू, व्हॉट हॅव यू डन, हाऊ मेनी ऑफ यू आर गोइंग टू गिव्ह युअर लाईफ फॉर हर. शी हॅज गिव्हन यू दिस प्रेशस थिंग, यू कॅनॉट पार्ट विथ वन फार्दिंग. What are you going to do for her? He scolded all of them. He said all these things which is on the tape. There is another person, Mr. His name is Prahlad Brahmachari. He is from Calicut. He went to America. He told people about me. They know more about me. He told that she has come now. There is nothing to worry. But for you people, you see, you people are so egoistical that you cannot bear to hear such a thing about anyone. That is the trouble. You are too egoistical. Adajala gagari chalakata jaan. Empty vessel makes too much sounds. It's a sign of emptiness. You see, those people are telling me, even that, what was his name? Rama Amarnath. Nagnath Baba. He said, Mataji, they can never accept. They never accepted any incarnation and they are not going to accept you. Try your level best. And Maharaj says, for 12 years you try. If they are all right, then I'll come down. Otherwise, they are all hiding themselves. They are afraid of human beings. Really, it is true. There are so many like that. Three very old people came to see me in Haridwar. They said the same thing. Now, are you going to behave yourself or are you going to behave in a manner that is going to be detrimental to your progress in spiritual life? What are you going to do? It is for you to decide. If you have read few books, you cannot settle me into those books. You see, there is yoga shastra. Now take yoga shastra. Now, yesterday he told you there is sattvic yoga shastra. This, what should a yoga shastra for me? What is it? Did Rama read any books or Krishna read any books that I am going to read any books? Am I going to use this yoga shastra? You see, this is for people, for human beings who have to climb up. I know everything, so why should I worry about these things? I have to just pull you out, that's all. I know all the job. The person who knows the job doesn't have to do this. And it comes to this that I have to tell you these things. You yourself should realize that if Mataji is doing like that, just by chitta. Now see, today there was, I'll tell you a case. Yesterday they told me about somebody who is a brother, Aples Bhavna, who drinks too much. And he is in Goa. I said, what to do? How can he come? He came today, a pop. He came just by that. Just, it is my attention, you see. If you put anything to my attention, it just works. I don't have to bother. It is something like a human being can lift this. Now an ant will say, how did you lift it? I mean, it is possible for a human being to lift that, see. And for me, it is easy to lift your kundalini and to do all these miscellaneous things like that. Because it is my attention. My attention. Chitta, my attention itself is ananda. It is itself is bliss. And it is itself is the knowledge. I don't need any intelligence to know anything because I know everything in my head. There is all the libraries there. Now you have read one book. That fellow has found out something from somewhere. Now how am I to tell you how this madman has found out something from where somewhere? And how did he find in darkness? What did he find? He might have found somebody's leg and was thinking it is somebody's hand. Now for a person like me, it is so difficult. टू गो टू एवरी पर्सन एनीबडी हु हैज रेड अ बुक देयर अ सेंटेंस हियर विल कम डाउन आई से नाउ लीव इट नाउ यू वांट योर रियलाइजेशन कम लॉन्ग हैव And then the greatest problem is all this is love. I'm just a form of love. That's all. It's nothing but love. It's just love. You see, which expands, gives you vibrations. Again, this is fact. Expands, it goes in a parabola like that. What we call the pradakshina of a shakti. You are seeing what is shakti? Shakti is this thing is a parabola. And now Einstein is talking about parabola. We had a parabola long time back here. We knew it was shakti. You can explain all your science and everything. In this life I learnt English language and little bit of science and the psychologists and all that. But these psychologists are so one-sided people. Yoga Shastras are so one-sided people. Now they do not match each other. I am telling you the basic principle between the two. Both are human efforts. I am a different person. Now what should I do if I am like that? How can I become like you? I mean if I know how to come up, how should I become like a little baby and say, oh no, I must crawl up so gradually. I am an old woman of thousands of years, so I know everything. You are still little baby, so how can I become like you? See, it's a simple thing. And today is the day I thought I better tell you about it, that you just don't worry about things, how I do things. I really do it, I cure people. Oh, here is a gentleman, a heart patient asked. Even before I met him, he got quite cured and I cured him. There are so many people here who will say that. Hazaro udaharana dite. Ami mataji na nusto sangitla. Why? The question, the person who asked me the question, you ask him. He has a friend who is a Frenchman. And the Frenchman asked me a question about the Western life. So I didn't answer it, I started saying something else. He's a very intelligent boy, this Rajesh. So Rajesh said, you now, you see, Mataji has not answered your question. That means she has recorded it and it will act. Because in his case, it has acted. So God, whatever He has done, it is for your good. He has given you ego and superego not to get spoiled and finished. Now you can't blame God for that. Supposing God has given you light to go that way. He has told you now take an independent light to find out that. And if you start burning yourself with that light, what can God do? It is not God's mistake. Many people think that this ego is horrid. Ego you must have. Ego you must have. You are not to fight with your ego. Only thing is your ego should become one with that, of course. That's all. It's a very simple thing. If you just become one with that God, now supposing this has an ego, how can I talk on this? I'll say something, it will say something. But if it has no ego, its ego has become one with my saying, then it carries my voice, it carries my sayings, everything. It is so simple. What is so much complicated? When people start telling me about big things, I really get a fright. I said, what is so complicated? It is like, you see, somebody wanted to know how do we make puris, you see. So a foreigner had come, a lady. So she learned, you know, how you make puris, this thing. And one lady just tried to make fun of the whole thing. She said, we make one roti here, one roti there. Then we put it one on top of another. And then all sorts of things. And inside we put something just to make it big. And then we blow it out with a phunkni and all those things, you see. So this poor lady, she said, that how are you making it just like this, coming up like that, you're putting in the kadai, it's coming up. I said, it is working out because it's a simple thing to do. But for her, she said, no, I was using a blowing it, because I thought that that's the only way you can do it. It is a simple thing for any housewife to create this thing. So you see, for when I hear all these big things about yoga, this, that, and I said, Baba, what are you doing now? It is very simple. It is a very simple thing, but you can't do it, is the point. So I am here. Once you are awakened, once your light has come, you can do it also. Why not? And I have told Gagankar Maharaj, when he started telling me, why I cannot give realization to people like this, the way he, I have gone so much and I have done so much of this thing, ekala dila to kamat na gela, and useless, and how are these people doing this? They will become very egoistical. I said, they will not. said, how do you know? I said, they are made after the pattern of Sri Ganesh. Same powers they will have. Even with the finger moving, my sons can give realization. They can do it. Who are you to challenge and ask me? He kept quiet. He says, you are a mother, do what you please. But area gabala se kaam na ve. I said, area gabala na dete hi ne. I am not giving to them. It is a fantastic thing. That's why, you see, it is rather difficult for people to understand. But anything like this has to be fantastic. And we have to prove the existence of God. We have to prove that He exists and He works. And all those people, Chaitanya Laharis and all that, talked about Kabira and Nanaka and Dheranda Sanhita and all your yoga. I am going to prove it to you before. Have you ever seen any Kundalini pulsating before? I will show you the pulsation of a Kundalini. You have never heard that there are on the fingers anywhere the vibrations are coming, nothing. But you have felt it. Not only, but you can diagnose a person. You can tell a person what he is suffering from. You can cure a person. Now you will say, how is it possible? And somebody says, 10,000 years before, we never heard of these things. Everything must happen 10,000 years ago. Then why are we proceeding further? Better go back. What kind of an argument is this? After all, we have discovered going to the moon. Then we never say, why did we go to moon? You see, that's a simple question. There we do not. But we have to know that somebody is searching inside for you. And I have found it out. I have visited all these Rakshasas also. I have visited all these gurus, all of them, very nicely, befooling them. And I try to find out what are they up to. Now I also know their tricks. I know what they have done to you, and that's how I can correct. So I have studied all the permutations and combinations and everything. Everything of Kundalini, whatever is possible. Because, you know, it's not so simple with human beings. They are very, very easily, they are very easily can be persuaded. They can be enticed. They can be hypnotized. I cannot be hypnotized. But you can be very easily hypnotized. Anybody can hypnotize you like that. I've seen thousands of people getting hypnotized, taking out their clothes, dancing, jumping. I've seen some people just making all kinds of faces like this, like that, all sorts of things. It can be done. And the hypnosis is so bad that when they come before me also, they start doing that. They just get into the hypnosis because they are used to it. It's like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. You just become Mr. Hyde and Dr. Jekyll is lost. You become that. It's very common. So for you, it is wise to understand that I know all these things and I will tell you everything. I've got it for you specially. And I know all the permutations and combinations. You don't have to do any research about. No money is needed to be spent. Still, you see, there are people who have been with me for 7 years. Still, they are saying, Mother, every time you say something, we have to learn. This is that, this is combination, that is combination. Everything, even 5 lines will not be sufficient for you to know a little bit about this knowledge. So why worry about these research and things? Just listen to me and use your hands and learn and discover also for yourself that this is the truth. And don't listen to everyone. Third person coming round the corner, somebody selling the paan there will tell you, Are Rathya Mataji Sa Ashos Hai, that. As if you have no brains at all, you see. So, you should not listen to rumors. You are special people. By God's grace, you have got vibrations. This is a very big thing. Those who haven't got will also get it. I would request you every day, you have to sit on the water for 7 days to see that you are cleared out now after realization. And also later on, whenever you are tired, it's better, that's a bath for you. Every day do that treatment to yourself. It's a bath. You cleanse yourself because you gather. I do not gather. Nothing happens to me, but it happens to you. So you must have a bath in the night. Take out all the problems on that water. Throw it up. Water with salt is a sea which takes away all your problems. So try to do that. And there are so many ways. We can use Akasha, we can use Puthvi. There are people, they can tell you, they know. I have told them that 5-6 people should come here. We have a brain trust. They will be all sitting down here and talking to you. So next time when you come, if you have any problem, you can ask. Now maybe you are learning, but you can learn from them. Even person like Justice Vaidya told me that I must know more about Sahaj Yoga. So I said it is more practical than theoretical. And if he comes to the program, or if somebody can go to him, or she can work it out with his hand, gradually he will become a master of this, because as it is, he has knowledge, it will fit into it, as if the Ganges will flow into all the ditches or all the things that are made to receive the water, and it will just go and settle into it perfectly. Your reading is not going to be wasted, but you will know what is right, what is wrong. Now, if there is another question, for one question I have taken so much time, because this was a very important question. बात बात म्हणजे असं असतं की फोटो आमचा समोर ठेवायचा. आता फोटो हॅज अ व्हायब्रेशन, इज अ फॅक्ट. ऑल्सो देर आर मेनी थिंग्स दॅट हॅव व्हायब्रेशन. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, इवन दिस स्टॅच्यू हॅज गॉट व्हायब्रेशन, इवन दिस टू स्टॅच्यूज हॅव, बट नॉट सो मच एज दे आर फ्रॉम मी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, आय एम अ लिव्हिंग बिईंग. अनदर इज दॅट देअर प्रपोर्शन्स मे बी रॉंग, बिकॉज दे आर क्रिएटेड बाय ह्युमन बिईंग, बाय देअर इमॅजिनेशन. But the Swayambhu Lingas, all of them have got. For example, now supposing you have a prostate gland problem. If you go to the, say, to any of these कुठे गेलो होतो आपण, कुठल्या त्या गणपतीला गेलो होतो, टिटवाळा ने रांजणगाव, रांजणगाव गणपती, सी आय वेंट देअर, इट हॅज कम्प्लीट व्हायब्रेशन. Titwara, because you see, it is too much visited by people, so it gets clouded sometimes. But Ranjangaon I found still all right. But as soon as I say Ranjangaon, everybody will go to Ranjangaon, and the Ranjangaon also will be great. Because after all, these are the special statues which have come out by Mother Earth. She has thrown them. Mother Earth thinks. She creates these things, and she throws these things. And they give vibrations, so you take vibrations from them also. But my photograph is a photograph of the reality. Ramacha kai photo kadla navta, kya Krishnacha kadla navta, ata yaad kali janmala. Another thing is, you see, whatever I speak, because I am that, it is pranava flowing. It is actual pranava. My every talk, everything is a mantra going into. And when I just put my finger also into it, I found that my vibrations can be turned around. Even when I do like this, those who are realized can feel it. On their sarsara, they can feel it. It's a fact. So why should it look so funny to people?
Okay, Vara Krishna. If we see all this, chakras, meaner, each one, okay, Vata Vara Krishna.
बाथ यांनी विचारलं, इट इज अ सिम्पल मेथड. यू पुट माय फोटोग्राफ इन अ प्रॉपर प्लेस, पुट अ लिटल लाईट बिफोर इट, कॅन्डल विल डू, ऑर यू कॅन पुट अ निरांजन, वॉट एव्हर यू लाईक. पुट बोथ द हँड्स टुवर्ड्स द फोटोग्राफ. नाव यू पुट बोथ द हँड्स टुवर्ड्स द फोटोग्राफ अँड फीट इन द वॉटर विथ अ लिटल सॉल्ट. यू कॅन हॅव लिटल हॉट वॉटर, कोल्ड वॉटर, ऑर वॉर्म वॉटर, अकॉर्डिंग टू द नीड. सपोज यू आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम कोल्ड, बेटर टू टेक अ वॉर्म वॉटर. पुट अ लिटल सॉल्ट इन. Put your hands towards the photograph, you'll be amazed that the whole trouble will go away into the water, and you can throw away the water in the WC, and you will be very much cured. Now this gentleman you ask, he did that. He had a heart attack, it was very serious. Everybody can do it. Now for Vishuddhi chakra, especially this chakra, another simple thing you can draw is to put your right hand towards the photograph first and take out the left hand. Supposing you find the vibrations are flowing into it, then you put left hand towards the photograph and right hand outside. And you will be surprised that the whole thing will clear out this chakra very well. And if you keep your eyes open towards the photograph and put your hands like this, or sometimes like this on the akasha, you will be surprised that your eyes can be improved very much with this. Mother Earth also, if you put your head on the Mother Earth, just touch her with your forehead and say, Mother, forgive me for touching you with my feet, and she is your grandmother. You ask for a meter and you will get it. They are all waiting to give you whatever you want. You can ask the help of Hanumana. You can ask the help of Ganesha. The other day, the newspaper people told me there are two disciples of mine who are correspondents and they were going somewhere. And they had my photograph with them. They said it was so amazing that we were coming and while coming driving, our driver just bumped into a truck and we said we are all finished and we closed our eyes. When we opened our eyes, the truck was ahead and we were here. We didn't know how we were saved, all of us. And the driver had also closed his eyes. We didn't know how the truck went that side and how we were here. So, accidents are avoided, things can happen, and people have seen you live long and you have good health, everything is there. After all, we have jumped into the kingdom of God. Only thing is keep your seats all right for the time being. Then the whole thing will be lifted up like this into Satyuga. Already the Satyuga has started. So, kya prashna hai?
If we see all the six chakras near each one, there exists some or the other endocrine gland. Endocrine gland. What relation these chakras have with these glands?
No, endocrine glands are controlled by the chakras also. For example, now we can say Muladhara chakra controls this prostate like that. Even the Ajna chakra controls pituitary and pineal, both of them. And that's how it controls the ego and superego. So it has a controlling effect on that very much. They are the growth agents of that. You see, for example, to control all the nature, God has fixed up these stars. Certain stars are there. Nine stars mostly, the seven stars, as you know, and two more, are placed there to control the universe and the everything. It is controlled through those points. And you know also it affects our physical material life. Some planet.
Respected Mataji, please strengthen me in knowledge and show me more clearly the way. First, what are these vibrations? Into brackets, physiologically, scientifically, and spiritually. Second, where do they, that means vibrations, come from? From you, cosmos, or atmosphere? What way do the vibrations benefit us? What are the do's and don'ts for Sahaja Yogi?
Very good question. Very good. Who has asked the question? Very good. First question is about what are these vibrations. I told you yesterday that in our heart there is a flicker of light which is burning all the time, which is the Atma, which is the reflection of Paramatma in our heart. In short, I'll tell you the details, I will not. Now what happens? The Kundalini rises. She opens the Brahmarandra. And there is the seat of the Sadashiva, the Pitha. It's the Pitha is here, but Shiva is in the heart, reflected as the Atma. This is the Pitha. And the Pitha is created, you see, because the Pitha receives the subtle. You see, it receives the subtle energy, which is all pervading, the gross. Inside all the pervading, for example, this collects my voice. Voice is a subtle energy, which is collected through this. Here now we have all kinds of pictures and all kinds of music going on, but if you have a radio, it can capture. In the same way, the pithas are in the brain, and the pitha of the Sadashiva is higher up here, which is opened out so that the subtle, the sukshma in the gross passes into our heart through a very subtle channel. And just like a gas light, it has a flicker, and when the gas opens out, the prakasha comes. Now the vibrations are that prakash flowing through us. These vibrations start flowing through us. Now what do I do? You will say, Mataji, what do you do? I do nothing, but I just try to give you that force, which is the gas power. That is the gas power. Because the Kundalini knows that when I am before you, she rises, she opens out, and it starts flowing. It is flowing through me throughout, but unless and until you are subtle, you cannot feel it. animal. It is, you can say that I am like a the finite in the infinite, or you can say the infinite in the finite. Kalaka. Infinite into the finite, and also the finite into the infinite. I am both. Kalaka. So the energy that is emitted into all the subtle energy is passing through me. Is the Virat. From the Virat say, the whole thing is passing. It is going into the all pervading, it is all pervading, everybody, everywhere it is going. Even it is in a cell, in everything, in the carbon atom it is there, into all atoms and all arrangements it is working. It is the subtle energy that is emitted through me. When you become subtle, you become like a radio, you start receiving it too. Now how will you know what is correct, what is incorrect? You ask the subtle and the subtle answers you, and you get the answers on your hand. It is like this. So these are the vibrations which you receive from the all-pervading power. And the all-pervading power is emitted out, and you receive it from me or from the all-pervading. It's just the same from everywhere. These are the vibrations. But the self-realization means, which is a very subtle point which you try to understand now, that it is so far is an unconscious for you. Your Atma is in the unconscious. It is not in your awareness. It is in the Achetan. It is in your unconscious, means it is in the Achetan. You are not yet chetit about it. You are not aware of it. All right? But once you are realized, it starts flowing into your awareness, means you start feeling it in your central nervous system. Because your central nervous system is your chetana, is your awareness. The human awareness is nothing but his central nervous system. But his central nervous system starts feeling now the vibrations, the light of the Atma through it. So that this is why it is known as Samadhi. Samadhi means the unconscious. When the unconscious becomes the conscious, it is called as Samadhi. So people think Beshuddha Hone. Beshuddha Nai. It means you become aware of the unconscious. Not only that, but first you become Nirvichar, then Nirvikalpa, and then a complete self-realization. So the Samadhi is about a great confusion. Samadhi just means an universal unconscious. It means a universal unconscious. And unconscious zala manje beshuddha zala asa aplya marathit bhashantar karun takla kiwa sanskrut ayate koni koni karat astil tar maite beshuddha hone nahi asa mhanta ye shuddha shabda pasna ghetta ye aplyala ki achetan shabda thik ahe karan shuddha jar chetana zali shuddha manje chetana zali tar achetan manje je chetit nahi ते बेशुद्ध नाही. बेशुद्ध तुम्ही सबकॉन्शियस मध्येही होता, बहुतेक सबकॉन्शियस मध्ये जाणवतो. बेशुद्ध होणं म्हणजे सबकॉन्शियस. इफ यू आर अनकॉन्शियस इन द सेन्स, नाउ सपोजिंग समबडी गिव्ह यू अन इंजेक्शन ऑर यू टेक अ ड्रग, यू बिकम अनकॉन्शियस. मीन्स वॉट? यू गोइंग टू सबकॉन्शियस ऑर इन टू सुप्रा कॉन्शियस. बट दिस इज अ सुपर कॉन्शियसनेस, अँड सुपर कॉन्शियसनेस इज ऑल परवेटिंग, सर्वव्यापी, सूक्ष्म. Yesterday what he told you about three types of sadhanas, sattvic and rajasic and tamasic. Tamasic goes to the left side, means into the subconscious and collective subconscious, connected with the libido on the left hand side. And right side is the supraconscious, connected with the pingala nadi, which is the willpower as you call it, and connected with the supraconscious side, goes to the collective supraconscious. Dev and all these people are sitting that side. Dev, Devtas, and these are officers. You see, Ganas are on this side, on the top. And all those who fail into that, they go into hell. But the center is the super conscious. For the Sushumna, the human beings rise above the super conscious. They gradually start becoming more and more aware. They have the same body. For example, if you look at a cell of the brain, it's the same as a cell of a of a fact, review, but there is a difference. So the difference start taking, and by the time you open out from here, then there is even a greater dimension to that cell, your brain, that it starts receiving the vibrations and can understand it. And then even is a greater in Nirvikalpa, you get another dimension where you have no doubts, you are knowledge. And the last is the self-realization, where you are just in joy, complete in joy, no problems. You do not catch, nothing happens. I would say our Vaidya Sahib is very much near self-realization, very much near. The way he got his self-realization itself is remarkable, because he felt two ice things coming into him and melting out. But he doesn't catch, you know. I told him about somebody, he said, I know he is no good, he is a tamasic fellow. But let him go according to his karmas, Mataji, what to do. So see, he doesn't catch, but you people will catch.
आता दुसरा प्रश्न फिजिओलॉजिकल काय काय विचारलं तुम्ही
फिजिओलॉजिकल फिजिओलॉजिकल यू कॅन फील इट ऑन द हँड यू कॅन फील ऑन द फिंगर्स हे मराठीचं पुस्तक वाचा त्याच्यात सगळं बारीक दिलेलं आहे नंतर कोणतं सोशिओलॉजिकल सायंटिफिकल आता सायंटिफिकली म्हणजे काय सांगायचं याच्यात आता मला सांग त्याचं सायन्स नाही सांग सायन्स म्हणजे सर की सायंटिफिकली यू कॅन से द पॅरासिम्पथॅटिक गेट्स ऍक्टिव्हेटेड यू गेट द कंट्रोल ऑफ द पॅरासिम्पथॅटिक You jump into the unconscious, the universal unconscious. These are the two points you can say. No. What is the? Spiritually we sang it. Where do the vibrations come from? From everywhere. I am the emitting force. All right. Accept it.
What way do the
vibrations
come from?
Now this is the vital force of life. You see, it gives you a complete balance. It corrects your physical being, it corrects your mental being, it corrects your emotional being, it gives you a complete spiritual oneness with God, and it integrates you completely. I mean, as far as I am concerned, I have no paschattap. I don't understand what is paschattap. I don't understand what is temptation. I don't understand these things because I am completely one with myself. Every finger I move, every hand I move, everything I do, it means something. I have to do, I mean, it is done without thinking, but there's a big thought behind it. It is done because of, I say ha means there's a noose, isn't it? There's a formation of a circle which works. Now it's difficult, you know, my mechanism is different from yours. So I can't explain what I do because you don't have those mechanics within you. But it is like that, even saying who, ha, hey, all these are tremendous words. They create a kind of a force and a kind of a whirlwind, we can say, a kind of a formation thing, in which it engulfs all the bad things that are there, or all the rakshasas and all those things, and can pull them out. Now I gave it in the matka, just I put my breath in that. It's pranava itself, complete. And that pranava, you see, in the night, when they will be sleeping, will come out and take out all these things gradually and bind them and put them inside. You have seen many mad people are cured like this. But to look at it, looks like matka. And people say, what is this Mataji sending matka, matka, and this and that. And I have told you about the civil surgeon of Ahmedabad, what happened to him. He told me, I can do all these nonsensical things. Was so angry. You want me to befool me? I can't listen to all this. I said, all right, you go ahead. I don't say. And he had become little bit loony. I said, all right, I don't say. All right, don't bring matka. And third day when I was giving a lecture, he was coming there with such a big matka on his head. So I said, doctor, after the lecture, I couldn't help laughing. After the lecture, I said, why did you bring such a big matka? I had not asked to bring such a big matka, I had asked to bring such a small matka. He said, Mataji, your maya, that's how you have killed my ego completely. Because in the market, there was no small matka available. Only this big one was there. So I had to bring such a big matka, and he was walking through the whole thing. You know, I was looking at him and I didn't know where to look. I said, look at the civil surgeon. And that convinced people. अहो म्हणजे हा सिव्हिल सर्जन एवढा मोठा मडक घेऊन माताजींकडे चालला, म्हणजे याच्यात भूत आहे का रेडा आहे म्हणे. पोअर सिव्हिल सर्जन, बट ही इज अ व्हेरी गुड मॅन अँड इज क्युअर, थँक गॉड. सो इट इज लाईक दिस. देन ही रिटायर्ड ऑल्सो आफ्टर दॅट अँड ही इज अ व्हेरी गुड सहयोगी स्टील. सो इट डज मॅटर, यु नो दिस थिंग्स आर नॉट इम्पॉर्टंट. मदर सेज ऑल राईट, मटका तर मटका. त्रिशानी मडकी फोडली, अर्थ आहे प्रत्येक गोष्टीला, अर्थ आहे तो सगळं सांगतेच मी तुम्हाला. तो ऐका तुम्ही, मी सगळा सहजोग इन गोकुळ सांगितलेला आहे त्या दिवशी, तो ऐका. मजा झाले सगळं की कसा कृष्णाने का तोडलं, त्याला काय अर्थ आहे, ती घागरी कशी पडल्या, काही कुठे पुस्तकात लिहिलेलं नाही. यू विल नॉट फाइंड इट इन एनी बुक, यू विल नॉट नो इट एनी. बट माताजी नोज, शी नोज ऑल द ट्रिक्स ऑफ कृष्णा आफ्टर ऑल. शी टोल्ड यू ऑल हिज ट्रिक्स ऑल्सो. आणि जर काही खोटं असलं तर बघा तुम्ही. पर आता झाले प्रश्न. डोंट्स अँड डूज, फर्स्ट अँड फोरमोस्ट थिंग दॅट ए सहज योगी कॅनॉट स्मोक ऑर ड्रिंक, वन ऍब्सोल्युटली 100% शुअर. बिकॉज इफ यू ड्रिंक ऑर स्मोक यू विल फाइंड आफ्टर सम टाइम आयदर यू लूज युअर व्हायब्रेशन ऑर यू स्टार्ट वॉमिटिंग. यू कॅनॉट स्मोक. इफ यू स्मोक युअर विशुद्धी विल बी कॉट. If you drink, your Nabi Chakra will be caught. And whenever you place your hands towards the photograph, all the Nabi Chakra will be burning. Absolutely. So you will say, what is this happening? And you will give up. You sort of, many people have just done it without any difficulty. They do not have any difficulty. They just give up. So this is one of the most important things that you have to gradually give up. You just take my name, you can work it out. We have people here, they will tell you. They were alcoholics, they were taking drugs, and they were doing all kinds of things. They have given up all that, and now they are absolutely normal people. First thing is that don't drink and don't smoke. Secondly, don't fast. When mother is there, you are not too fast. Only fast on Narak Chaturdashi, that's all. One day, you should not have faraz. Narak Chaturdashi la 12 vasta utnai. Baki vyavasthit jevaycha. If you don't feel like eating, eat something else. But don't leave your stomach empty. You can have some fruit juice or milk or whatever you like. These are certain things about the food and the stomach, Nabi Chakra. Secondly, the eyes are very important thing, where you have to be careful not to move your eyes very fast anywhere. Try to keep your eyes steady and mostly on the Mother Earth. You see, you have heard about Lakshmana. He never saw the feet of Sitaji. Never. Or never saw her face. He only saw her feet. How can that be? He was always living with her. He had never seen her face. He had just seen his feet. So you can imagine what should be the position. And for 14 years, he had to lead a complete brahmacharis life. She was like his mother. He knew she was Adi Shakti. But he just saw her feet. That should be our case in this thing, that we should lead a sanctified married life. Now supposing somebody is married, then he should not run away with other women, and the other women should not run away with other men. Lead a sanctified life, create a nest of family, a proper family house, try to adopt, compromise, adjust, make your wife realize or make your husband realize, and bring peace in the family, because there are many great souls who want to take birth, many of them. As soon as you will find that such marriages will take place. We have seen now in our case, you can ask some people from, we have here asked these girls, I told them that you must marry. So one girl married and she has a daughter, absolutely realized. So many people have got realized children. Damlan chanted, so many, those who got married like this, they have all realized people. So you must try to get a family life, a proper family, proper relationship. Be service to your parents, to your mothers. Don't find fault with your parents, and try to be kind to them, also to the kind to the wife's mother parents also, and try to be good in the family. Try to bring more peace. If they are difficult, I mean, it's all right. Don't spoil the children. Also correct them, make them loving, make a nice society. Every one of you should be the carrier of love of your mother everywhere. That is one thing. If you are the Sahaja Yogis and if you change and transform in your behavior, naturally Sahaja Yoga will have its own reputation and everybody will start taking to Sahaja Yoga. The Sahaja Yoga karata and smuggling karata is amaisanai. Impossible. If you do anything like that, immediately your vibrations will go away. There was a gentleman in America who got realization and he started ashram of Sahaja Yoga, started taking money. When he came here, people told me, Mataji, we get a chakkar with this man. What's wrong with him, you tell me. Immediately in meditation, I knew what was the thing. I said, give me the pamphlet. He gave me the pamphlet. I said, you can't earn money. If you earn money, you'll have a bad time. And he had a very bad time after that. And he had earlier also. Now he's all right. He says, I will do some other work. You cannot earn any money from Sahaja Yoga. Do not have Sahaja Yogis for business partnership. No. They are Sahaja Yogis. Do not use Sahaja Yoga for making money. Itparyanta ki jode usme nele parva kunache tari. You see, this kind of, this limit, this type of people can never be Sahaja Yogis. You have to be generous people. You have to be absolutely honest. Madhya Sura Lokani Chora Kela, Pushkar, Vastunja. काय विचारावं नको म्हणजे काय वेडेपणा अहो काय तुम्ही इथे चोऱ्या करायला येते पण ते चोरच असतात त्या थीव्स दे जस्ट कम हिअर फॉर थीविंग दे आर नॉट सहजयोगी सो सच पीपल आर ऑल्सो देअर इथून सुद्धा पुष्कळ येतात चोडे बिडे चोरून करून असा आहे कामन तेव्हा दिस शुड नॉट बी डन देर आर 10 कमांडमेंट्स एज यू से अँड यू शुड नॉट टेक एनीबडीज थिंग्स अँड बी सॅटिस्फाईड इन युअर हार्ट. This is a very simple way of doing things, but you have to lead a chaste life and you have to also see chaste things. For example, at a ghanade pictures bagna, you will not like it. Your priorities will change, your friends will change gradually, you will not like dirty jokes, nothing. It just change and you will go run away from there. I have seen these foreigners now, they are telling me that they just cannot stand all these things now. Once upon a time, whatever they could tolerate and enjoy also sometimes, they just cannot stand it and bear it, because now you have become selfish. You have to be decent people. आणि उगीचच राजकारणात पडण्याची काही गरज नाही. उगीच्या उगीच काय गरज नाही. बघू जेव्हा पडायचं असेल तेव्हा पडू. कृष्णाचं राजकारण करूया. सध्या नाही, सध्या काही नको. So don't dabble into all these rumors and frivolous things. Don't waste your precious life, your Sahaja Yogi. Not a single moment to be wasted on all nonsensical things. Every moment should be spent in having dignity for yourself, for others, for loving others. Kunala kai lagala to dyaicha tevda. Karun takay. Don't be misers at all. Miserly people are against Sahaja Yoga, and if miserly people come, I give them troubles. If you are miserly, you get lots of troubles. So you don't get miserly, yeah? I am telling you. And don't be too talkative also. Become too talkative and troublesome, I can stop your talking. And if you don't talk at all, that's also not good. Please don't go to extremes of anything. These are certain things which you have to know. And don't, women should not dress up like men and men should not behave like women. All this nonsense you should not do, you should be yourself. Supposing you are something, in something you are doing, you should wear the dresses as you are. Now don't need to wear funny dresses and go around and have your hair up to this much or try to show off. See, all these are mythical things. Be normal, natural people and lead a normal, natural, decent life. And it's not so important. Food is not so important. Whatever you get and eat. And don't talk too much about comfort. And don't also sleep on the thorns. No, 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 no. But don't be absolutely wasted. Be in the center. Is a very simple thing for Sahaja Yogis, and you see with your vibrations if you have to take a decision. Should I take this house or not? Take the vibrations. Anything you see. What should I do? Should I have, who should I have as a Prime Minister? Now see for yourself, whom do you want to have a Prime Minister? See four people you put it. See the vibrations, who are the best? Now you think of the person. He may not be the Prime Minister. You cannot say that he will be. Because maybe that there are so many horrible people in a democracy, anybody can be brought in. But the one who is a good one is a Sahaja Yogi. He should be the Prime Minister, as you should ask. If the more people ask for it, he may be. So decide everything with vibrations for yourself, for collectiveness, or anything. And the most important is you give it to others. And Sahaja Yoga doesn't work in your houses, families, or in small little groups, but it works here in Bharati Vidya Bhavan, when all of you are here because I am here. It is a collective process. All of you are cells of one body. And the more cells are awakened, the more the body is active. So you have to come together, to be together, love each other, mix up with other. Do not form groups. No. You should talk to each other very freely, whatever is your language, nationality, whatever. And you should mix up with others. Is that proper? Is a sense of insecurity is expressed. If you have a group, Atami Brahmana, so basle sagale Brahmani katro. This kind of a small thing is not there. Muslims asle ta basle. Foreigners are sitting together in a group. Like that. You see what I'm saying? There should be no grouping there. No need. Be open. All of us are born of one mother. We should not feel insecure. We should be not together. It is not that you should avoid also. If you are together, all right. Not together is all right. We are all brothers and sisters. Be very friendly and kind. And do not analyze others and criticize others. Better to criticize yourself than to analyze others. We'll sit down. He is like this because like that. That's all. And tumso kase? Asast. Lakshya swatha kare. We should watch ourselves and not others. Why somebody is behaving like that? You just don't know. How are you behaving yourself? Are you all right? Are your vibrations all right? And that's how, with love, patience, understanding, I'm sure one day we all will feel the oneness, all of us, and we should help each other. If somebody is sick, you should help. Somebody tells you now, tumsa matla heart chakra kar raha hai. So it has nothing to get angry. Actually, it is a great thing he has told you, that he can cure you and you can ask him. पूर्वी सुरुवातीला तर हाच मोठा त्रास होता. कुणी जर म्हटलं की तुमचं हार्ट चक्र धरलं की त्यांनी त्यांना मारायचं, असं कसं म्हणतात तुम्ही? आपल्याला काय समजता? काय समजता म्हणजे काय? इथं धरतंय ना. सो इट इज अ स्टोरी टोल्ड बाय अ पर्सन हू इज नॉट कनेक्टेड. सो यू शुड नॉट सॉर्ट ऑफ आयडेंटिफाय विथ युअर सेल्फ. You should identify yourself with the eternal life that is within you, and you are going to enjoy it very much. So don't feel insecure, don't have too many desires for something, and you will be surprised that suddenly you will find jamla ta jamla nahi ta nahi ami ta. If it works out well and good, doesn't work out well and good, because we are there after all. And now the car gets punctured, all right, we are there after all. Even if the car is not there, we are there. We are not lost. So don't think of the future, don't think of the past, but think of the present and enjoy. That is the message of Sahaja. And perhaps I have covered most of the points for you people. And never try to criticize anyone. Never, never, never. And be firm and know that you have just now crossed. So many of you just crossed. So be steady. Steadily. अजून पुढे बघायचं. व्हॉट इज हॅव गोइंग टू हॅपन? लेट अस सी, लेट अस सी. बी विथ दॅट. सडनली डोंट बी बम्पशस अबाउट इट, अँड अदरवाइज यू विल बी रिपल बॅक अगेन. यू सी, सो ग्रॅज्युअली ग्रो द होल थिंग. वेन यू हॅव गॉट द मास्टरी ओव्हर इट, देन ग्रिप इट. बट इफ यू आर बम्पशस, एनीबडी कॅन पुश यू डाऊन, सेइंग दॅट हा सगळं काहीतरी बकवास आहे. तर मेनी लाईक दॅट. सो बी केअरफुल. यू सी, एव्हरीबडी इज ट्राईंग टू पुश यू डाऊन. इन दिस वर्ल्ड देर आर सटॅनिक फोर्सेस, अँड यू आर व्हेरी special chosen people. That's why you have got vibration. There are so many people in Bombay, but how many have felt it? You are the very few who have felt it. So be careful about it and meet together in the same number. All of you can be realized fully if you come together and sit here. They say that even Mataji is here, they are here. Then Mataji is only busy all the time. Yavala Mumbai la muna alis time. Sagala dharlela paras photos vasya Mataji. Those 8 or 10 people who have been attending it regularly are the best, and they are also busy cleaning you. Tasa karu nahi, ek divas mangalvar cha thevayacha. Aata shevatla divas hai. Aata parat yein nahi. Today is the last day, because I am going on the 25th evening. I'll be back again in December, I hope so. For 1 or 2 days we'll have a program, not a long program, because we are going on a holiday, first time in my husband's life, so I hope you won't mind. Then again I'll come back next summer, perhaps, I don't know, maybe, or maybe next year I may not come. By that time, I hope you people will keep to the program.